far. Come on. Do you want to go get something from the snack? Do you have homework? Do you have homework? What kind of homework do you have? In the car?
Oh my!
Look, Alex, when we get home, we're gonna do some studying again, okay? No, but I want to change. So you can get one thing.
Sandy, you got some water? And he was waiting for it too.
He had it.
He was already thinking about running. That's why.
It was something that he would have enjoyed doing. You know that?
Yep.
Is that into the quarter?
Dang. No, I think they already swapped sides.
Yeah, they already did.
Hey. Man, look at him go. He takes off. Lucio.
Come here.
Where are you going?
That would have been a good one, Chris.
Yeah, it would have been. That would have been 7 points too, because it wouldn't have been able to stop.
Oh yeah. He would have been leaving everybody in the dust.
Yeah. He's bad.
Okay.
When you saw his jump.
He was ready.
Yep.
Did they pick him up and pick him up and throw him on the ground?
Yep. Right now
they sure did.
Yep.
You know what? He's gonna come back with a vengeance on that one.
Well,
I think he will, but not in a mean way. I mean in a scoring way.
That's what he should have done the first time before he got thrown down. I know, but I think he sees it as an easy way out.
I told him there's no point.
And it's funny because he's willing to take the easy way out on other shortcuts for school, but
not this.
Sets out.
too, since is Noah blocking for him?
It would have gone, but he touched it.
Josh.
I sent Tracy the. I texted her.
Okay.
My order.
I'm gonna remind her that we're putting them both together.
So that should get her. Because you get 51 and 52.
Yeah, and I was gonna add something else.
We'll just wait for my mom.
So, Josh!
Talking about. Oh, he got it. Why?
Because I took his shoes.
So then his shoes came as well. He kept kicking me.
Hi, Precious.
Hi.
How are you, my love?
Good. Do you see how those guys took a table?
Yes.
So you can ask any of the teachers. You can ask them tomorrow.
Because I want to hurry up and get rid of them so that way we can, if we need to get more tickets, we need to get more tickets.
Oh, we don't have practice.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. You'll have a good one. All right, you too. Okay.
No kidding.
Good job, Noah!
It's already halftime.